A newborn calf, slowed by the thick mud, fits the bill. Wild dogs may be some of Africa's most effective hunters, they mob her, nipping at her back and sides. An inexperienced pack member slips and gets gored. Thanks to the soft swampland, the dog escapes serious injury.